Today in Delicious Drinks, we are mixing up some of the cocktail guru's best creations inspired by Newport. Joining me to show us how to make all these cocktails, the cocktail guru himself, Jonathan Pogash. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Good. Thanks for being here with us today.
I'm very excited to be here.
All right. Summertime is here. You think summer, you think Newport. You've mixed up a couple of drinks to give us that whole Newport vibe.
Absolutely. I love Newport. It is one of my favorite cities, especially during the summertime.
Sure.
And I'm very busy doing events during the summertime in Newport. Some of these cocktails are inspired by some of these events that I've done. For instance, this is called the Newport Mansions Spritz.
Okay.
And it has some fresh strawberries, some fresh local strawberries, because on your way to Newport, you see locally grown strawberries.
You see all those farms and everything else?
Everywhere. So I'm just going to muddle these strawberries. They're very nice and juicy and colorful, which is terrific. And the mansions are colorful and full of history.
Fresh strawberries, I'm sure, give it a heck of a lot better taste, too.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, absolutely. This is some honey syrup.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to add 3/4 of an ounce of honey syrup. This is Campari. Campari reminds me of summer and sitting outside on the veranda and just enjoying life. And I'm putting 1.5 ounces
of that in there.
Of that in there. And I've got my ice in my shaker. I'm going to slap that down, and
I'm going to shake.
There you go.
Oh, come on, look at this.
You're getting better and better.
I'm going to mix it up. I'm going to do it over this shoulder, too.
Better and better every time. And I'm going to strain that out into this rocks glass. And then to make it spritz, I'm going to add a little bit of club soda.
Okay.
Oh, look at that.
Well, here it goes.
It's live TV, we got to
step back
and be careful. Okay, and just top that off, And then from my garden, I picked some mint, which is growing like insanity.
Right, yeah.
Mint sprig right there. And there you go, the Newport Mansion
Spritz. Good, let's give that a taste. So let's not waste any time.
No.
We don't want to waste any time here. Well, that's good.
Oh, good.
That's really
good. Campari has a little bit of bitterness to it.
It does have that
orange, grapefruit, blood orange.
Right taste.
The addition of the strawberry and the honey syrup kind of balances all of that out.
Yeah, that's really good. All right, next up.
Okay, next up, the America's Cup is in town. So this is called simply the America's Cup.
Easy enough.
Inspired by sailing and the big event that is back in Newport, finally. We're very excited about that. So I have some fresh peaches down here, which it's peach season again, obviously. I have simple syrup, which is equal parts sugar and water. 3/4 of an ounce of that. I've got some fresh lemons that I'm just going to juice into my glass
Put that in there.
Yeah, to balance out the sweetness.
How many lemons are we going to use? Just one?
I'm using
just like
half of a lemon.
Okay.
It ends up being about 1/2 ounce.
All right.
Rosemary, again from my garden. Just lovely summertime ingredients. Going to throw that in there, and I'm going to muddle again. And mash up those peaches and the rosemary and the simple syrup.
That'll mix it all together too, correct?
Exactly. It sort of makes an all-natural, fresh puree of sorts. And for the spirit ingredient, I'm using vodka, Van Gogh Blue Vodka. This is triple wheat vodka. Lovely, balanced, terrific with the peaches.
Now, when you mix in vodka, will any vodka do? Or, this is the better one for this drink?
This one goes really well with the drink. When you're looking for vodkas, it's such a wide variety of flavors. Low, middle, high. Go for something that's middle to high.
Okay.
Especially if you want that cocktail to be well balanced and good for your guests. So I'm going to give that a shake.
The shake is better.
Well, you're learning.
We're all learning.
And I'm going to strain that out into my cocktail glass right here.
Okay.
And there you go.
Looks good.
Yeah.
Let's give this a taste.
Please.
See how this is. Well, that's good, too. This has more a little bit of a sweeter taste than the other
peaches,
drink.
Right. The peaches definitely add that sweetness to it, especially this time of the year because it is peach season, so you have those really nice, ripe peaches.
That's great. Well, thank you. Cheers.
It's my pleasure.
If you want to find these recipes, you can head to WPRI.com.